Maybe we can put these around us.
Let's take our clothes off first before they freeze on us.
Welcome, humans. I am ready for you. Fish, plankton, sea greens, and protein from the sea. Fresh as harvest day. Overwhelming, am I not? Are you too startled? Am I too removed from your ken?
What? Who are you?
I'm more than machine, oh man. More than a fusion of the two. Don't you agree? Wait for the winds. Then my birds sing, and the deep grottos whisper my name. Bogs, bogs, bogs.
This place is a link to sanctuary, isn't it?
Link?
How do you think we got here?
Same as the others. Don't you remember?
Why do you think we're here?
Why? Why?
We were sent here, and you know it. You say others have been sent here. Where are they? In hiding?
Hiding? Yes. Hiding.
You know about sanctuary. I know you do.
Sanctuary?
You have to help us. You don't have the choice. It's not your decision. So tell us.
Very well. Follow me. This way.
How did they get there?
Regular storage procedure. The same as the other food. The other food stopped coming, and they started.
What other food?
Fish, and plankton, and sea greens, and protein from the sea. It's all here, ready, fresh as harvest day. Fish, and plankton, sea greens, and protein from the sea. And then it stopped coming, and they came instead. So I store them here. I'm ready, and you're ready. It's my job to freeze you. Protein, plankton, grass from the sea. My friend!